pain. Remove your hand like that over the area that's pain. So for headache, shoulder pain, knee pain.